everybody. It's me. C&B. And today I am back with another ASMR gaming video. Today we are back playing some more Cities Skylines. I am so freaking excited because, guys, I have gone ahead and bought every single DLC except for the brand new financial districts. I went ahead and just bit the bullet, guys. I've been enjoying this game that much. It was on sale on Steam for like $100 and something. And you guys have been enjoying this game so much on this channel. It's been far and away the best performing video on this channel, and so, in the spirit of that, I justified making that purchase, and honestly, I'm just enjoying the crap out of this. But we are in ASMRville, our original map for this channel, and we've got $3 million. We have quite the cityscape, the skyline going on now. Look at all these high rises, all these undeveloped city blocks. We got Relaxation Heights over here. We got Woodland Heights, Dreaming Valley, West Side, East Side. I think what I want to do is throw in some more public transportation, specifically. Where is it? Believe no pedestrian areas, bridges and piers. Wait, oh, that's pretty cool. American two-lane truss bridge. Wow. Okay, so you could do like a different style of bridge, I guess, is what it would be. Where is it? Road maintenance depot. No. Is it four-lane with bus lanes? No. What is this? Two-lane. Tram tracks, that's what we're looking for. So I think the tram tracks will be perfect for maybe like this area as well as this area. I think that would give us not that there's really any issue with traffic over here at the moment. Let me take a look actually at the traffic. I mean, we're a little congested here, which is obviously gonna be an issue, and wow, there's actually a lot of congestion. Yeah, that's kind of rough. When we last left off, though, we had just created this, what is this called? This is called a three-way intersection, that makes sense. We just created this three-way intersection, and this is going to branch off all the way, and it's going to kind of circle around and connect back over here. Just gonna give us kind of a start and a finish. Actually, I might put in another three-way intersection like right here, and then another one like right there. So it basically, there's, you know, one, two, three, or no. You know, you can go get into the city through here, then you can go over this way, or you can go down this way. I also need to do another one down here and kind of branch it off this way. I don't know how I'm gonna do, get these trucks. This traffic area right here is a big problem, like a really big problem. I keep seeing comments on how to fix it, but I don't quite know what they mean. Maybe just a direct route, a direct on ramp from like here. We did like a highway. What if we just did like a highway ramp from like right here and did like a freeform dual and just did like, I don't know, something. I mean, this isn't really, I feel like this isn't like normal or this isn't practical, I don't think that you would see this. Especially, you would never see a ramp that only goes onto one direction. It would, but there's no space for us to do something on the other side. So, what we could do is maybe bow this out a little bit more and do like a like an interchange here, to where they have a on and off ramp. I don't know how that would change any different from like right here. I feel like it would just get super congested over there then. But what I want to start off with, for sure, 100%, is these right here. These are, what are these? These are the 4-lane roads with bus lanes, or are these the 6-lane roads? What were these? These were, this is this 6-lane road with median and bus lanes, I think. Yep. So it's a 6-lane road with a median and a bus lane. So if there's a way we can do, can we do a 6-lane road with tram tracks? Yes, we can. Wait, 6-lane road with decorative grass and tram tracks. With decorative trees and tram tracks. With bicycle lanes and tram tracks. Oh, there it is. 6-lane road with tram tracks, bus and bicycle lane. What a massive road that would be. But honestly, do we want a bus and bicycle lane? Or do we just want, okay, I'm not seeing, wait, oh, we just haven't unlocked that yet. 6-lane road with tram tracks, bus and bicycle lanes. Okay, so we're gonna do that all the way around here. All these roads, all of these are gonna get replaced with that. So we're gonna have all the way down here, all the way up over across, and then loop around. So all these roads are gonna get replaced with trams, as well as, you know, have the traditional bus routes. So let's get started making people unhappy, which is, that's not what we wanted to do. I wish there was like a format copy, if that makes sense. Like, I wish I could just like right click this, right? And then it would automatically, why is that making everybody sad? I don't understand. I might have to go and redraw the, I might have to go redraw the bus lanes or the bus routes, which would make sense. I'm technically destroying their transportation. Let's see, this is, okay, and then, where'd it go? Draw that back, okay. I think that's probably more likely of what's happening. Let's see what happens when I think there's a bus stop right up here. Bus stop right here. No, it stays. The bus stop didn't move, so I don't know why people are getting sad. I'm sure somebody will let me know in the comments, but. Tram tracks. Do the tram tracks go across? Yes, they do. Okay. And boom. Perfect. So that is a perfect circle there. Here we go. Another route up here. And again, this shouldn't be destroying any. Maybe it's because of the. Maybe it's because of the sound. Oh shoot. The added sound that is coming with this. Okay, so this needs to go back to. Cannot upgrade this type. What? Cannot upgrade this type. Oh. Because I was looking at the wrong thing. let's go back. So for those of you that don't know what I'm doing, or maybe unaware of the DLCs in this game, this was a part of the Mass Transit DLC, I believe. Basically giving us the, or maybe this was Snowfall, I'm not sure, but basically this is giving us a this actually looks like a good spot to put the tram, actually. Let me have a sip of my Juvie. Oh, man. That is some good stuff. All right. Here we go. This is what we need. Transport dab. Trolley buses. Wait, trolley buses. Is this trolley bus depot? Yeah, trolley bus line. Wait. Trolley bus. No, that's different than a tram. What the heck is a trolley bus? Alright, trams. Yeah, this looks like a great spot for this, actually. Wait. Building must be... Oh, I think this is actually... This actually has its own road, I think. So it would have to be, like, placed on the tracks. Or is it not? Is it okay to just place it, like, right here? Can I rotate it? It won't let me rotate it. Is there a button for rotating stuff? Options. Key mapping. Snapping. In-game asset editor. In-game. I don't know. It's like not letting me rotate stuff. Usually I would just right click. I don't know. I guess we're just gonna be stuck doing here. Usually I would just right click and then I would be able to rotate it, like, for instance, let's do like this. No, see, it won't let me rotate that either. That's weird. It only lets you rotate roads, I guess. I mean, it automatically snaps like that. Okay, I think I know what to do. Let's just destroy maybe like this and like this, right? So we create our own little, like, you know, depot station road. Okay. There we go. That's what we need to do. We need to connect it in here, right? Boom. Like that. Okay. And this is kind of loud, though. That's kind of loud. What if we did it on this side? What? Let's see the noise pollution from this. Yeah, it's gonna get kind of loud, I think. So, to fix that, I say we do it on the opposite side. So let's do a little cutout there. It doesn't have to be all the way, you know, it can be like that. Make it link up with the blocks here, like that. Okay, and then we're gonna move this. Relocate building, we're gonna move it over here and connect it up, like, there. Okay, boom. So that should make things a little bit quieter over for these people. And maybe I can do, like, a park or something here, and something can get created there. We're not really using this area to its full potential. Might need to go and redo, like, both of these, but let's see what we can do. Let's link this up now. I need a tram road. Well, I think I can just go like this. Let's see. Yeah, boom. Two-lane road with tram tracks. No, we don't need that. We just need strictly tram tracks. Is there not just, like, a only tram tracks? Like, I don't want this to be, like, a road that people go on. I'm pretty sure this, yeah, isn't even developed for roads, so. Let me see if I can just, is there not just, like, a tram? Let's see, two-lane, no. I just want a tram road, like, tram tracks. Tram line. That's not right. Or does it have to only, is it, it only connects on one side? Is that what? So I would just need to do what? Like, I guess just like a two lane, just like a regular two lane road with trams, right? Two lane road with tram tracks, there we go. There. So that allows for the trams to get on and off the tram track. I guess that's the most efficient way. I feel like I've seen people do more efficient, you know, like this would be a tram station where it would come through, but maybe not. I don't know. It seems like it's really conflicting with this. So let's do a line. Let's add some lines here. I don't know how to do it from there, so let's just go into here, tram line, click roads, okay. We'll create a new tram line. Let's do one here, maybe. Let's see, is that a bus stop? Where's the nearest bus stop? There's a bus stop there. So there's a bus stop there. So these little blue nodes are bus stops, okay. So let's do a tram line, like, here, and then maybe there, there, right? And I'm already hearing all the upgrades going on as these go in. There on the other side, there. Let's get one right here at start of work. Wow, this is making a lot of people really happy. We'll do one, like, right, I guess right before the bus station. Wow, this is really making, I wonder if all these places, like, all these places may have downgraded when I was placing the roads in, I don't know. But, alright, boom, look at that, uh-oh. We gotta link this up to the power grid. And the water grid. Not really sure why a tram station needs water, but we'll do that. And then let's just do like on the back side, because these are kind of ugly, right? Let's just go like that. Boom. Sync it up that way. We have plenty of power. Yeah, look, there they go. There goes the tram lines. There goes all the trams. Nice. Okay. That is good stuff right there. How many trams do we have? We have 8 trams in use. So you can see they're gonna go from station to station. Uh-oh. Yikes. They're getting blocked by the buses, though. Low-key, I think we have too many bus lines. I may reduce the amount of bus lines that we have. I feel like it might be a little redundant that we have. What if we did a tram line around the edge of our city here, or maybe in the interior? Could do a tram line going down this way, and that way. Could maybe reduce some of this traffic. Although I think a lot of this traffic is coming from. I think a lot of this traffic is coming from outside the city, and it's, you know, people going from outside to inside. I don't think intercity travel is a problem right now. You know, there's a lot of people walking, a lot of people walking to their destinations. I don't think that's a problem. One thing that I do see as a problem right now is the demand for a commercial zone. So let's go ahead and do what we normally do. This outside rim here is gonna get zoned for commercial, which is kind of what we do. let's do like a little strip there, right? Do a thin strip there. We'll go up this way as well. Go ahead and get that there. There, 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 and there. Again, we're just getting kind of this outer edge, and it's not going to be perfect because of the elevation. Like, obviously, the zones are getting a little tough to work with because of the evolution. The elevation. This is all linked up to the water. It should all be linked up to the power as well, because it's all going to grow in at the same time. And what we can actually do is maybe do... Now we have residential in here. Water transfer facility is temporary waste storage site with minimal ground pollution. Waste transfer facility. Waste processing complex. What is this? Floating garbage collector. What? Oh, is this lessens water pollution? Wait a minute. Oh, that could be really cool. That could be really cool for like in here to really... Oh, that's good. That's good. Wait. Lessens water pollution. A floating building must be placed on water. I mean, we could place it like right here in the middle of the ocean and just suck up all that pollution. I like that idea. These water processing plants aren't getting the job done. Recycling center, incineration plant. You know what? Why not? Why not place it down? Is it going to require electricity? No. Let's see how fast it works. We've got so much new stuff to like really explore. Let's see how fast it works. Is this lessens water pollution? Must be placed on water. Is this gonna like start working immediately, or is this? We can come back to it later. We can come back to it. But that's really awesome. That is really awesome. We got some high density commercial zones coming in now. Should be taking care of our demand here. Okay. Perfect. Bang, bang, bang. And bang. So we don't get any like lapses of connection. But let's take a look at these houses over here. I want to see. Wow, look at that. Level 4. Wow, these houses are really nice now. They've really leveled up. Residential. I'm gonna go ahead and just paint this whole rest of this block residential. We have some massive zoning being laid out right now. New buildings, okay. We should probably start exploring some more buildings. Also, let's start thinking about what we want to buy as far as we're gonna have to buy like this, and then I guess this. I don't know how we're gonna get away with not buying this block right here, because we're not gonna be able to like tuck in. Yeah, we have to buy these blocks. And I guess maybe we can get a mod to unlock another tile. I don't know. I think there's a way to do that. But let's maybe start on the highway expansion. Let's start on the highway expansion. A two-way highway with sound barriers. We could go like, isn't there like a four-lane highway? Yeah, there is. Could we upgrade these, or is this gonna like, we could go into like a four-lane. Yeah, see, this is just so bad right here. This is gonna get overhauled. I just don't know what I'm doing with the traffic. That is, I think, my number one place that I need to. Uh-oh. That's not good. I forgot about the fire chain, the changes in the fire. Yeah, 47% fire safety. That's not good. Okay. Am I seeing this right? Station, high capacity fire station, fire helicopter depot. That's pretty cool. I might do like a fire helicopter depot up here, low key, up on top of the hill. That would be really dope. Where they just fly down off the hill. Depot houses firefighting helicopters. Firefighting helicopters can reach fires with no road access and avoid traffic jams. Helicopters are the only way to extinguish forest fires, but they need fire watchtowers to get notified. Okay, so the fire watchtowers spot forest fires. Okay. So these are the only way to... Okay. Let's go ahead and add just like a small portion. Here, right? Oh, shoot. Not a tram road. Come on. A small portion there. And can I actually get it to link up? Okay, I can. I feel like we tried that before. Oh, but I remember why we didn't do that, because then all the trucks went out that way, which we're not ready for, so we're gonna just destroy like two of those, right? And then fire. Fire helicopter depot, like right here. Boom. Okay. So that is going to be four helicopters. Okay. And honestly, I think we need a fire department down here somewhere, because, yeah, we don't have anything for like this portion of the map. So let's do maybe a high density, high capacity fire station, which is a new style.